Economic Freedom Fighters is not a paper tiger, but a roaring lion with absolute determination, willingness, and courage to take over government from the white capitalist establishment. Many observations that we have made about the state of local government in South Africa. Our manifesto is based on the truthful observation that our people are landless, our people are jobless. Our manifesto is based on the truthful observation that local government is incapable. Our manifesto is based on truthful observation that many people in South Africa still not have access to water. Our manifesto is based on a truthful observation that many people still stay in shacks with no toilets. We in the EFF do not make empty promises, we make commitments. You must ask Zuma if you doubt us. Our commitments are made from informed point of view. All our manifestos is based on the 7 non-negotiable cardinal pillars for economic freedom in our lifetime. The seven non-negotiable cardinal pillars for economic freedom in our lifetime are a bedrock upon which we derive all programs for total emancipation.